Bye.
Pocahontas, Pocahontas, let down your hair.
Okay.
That's not really what happened.
Hey kid, your Grandpa Ray's here.
What you playing?
Nothing.
Put that on the edge of the bed. Darn cane, where do I put it? I'm gonna read you a book.
I don't like books.
Oh, I love books too! Yeah, let me. So now, when your dad was sick, his grandpa would read this book. When I was sick, my grandpa would read this book. When my dad was sick, his grandpa would read him this book. So now that you're sick, I'm gonna read you this book.
Yay!
So, what's this?
Once upon a time.
I, John Smith, started as an explorer and soldier on January 9th, 1580, at the age of 16. I went back to England and became very actively involved with colonizing Virginia. We left for the Americas December 20th, 1606. I'm a natural born leader, and when Jamestown was on the brink of starvation, I took control. I don't want to work! Halt! He that shall not work shall not eat!
John Smith went to make a deal with the Powhatan tribe. He had a lovely feast with the tribe.
Come on, fellas, we can work this out.
Until
death, 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 death,
death.
Pocahontas, get out of the way.
This man is innocent.
Hey, this chick's pretty cool.
She's a traitor! Kill her too!
Since Pocahontas refused to move, John Smith was set free.
Sorry about that. Hey kiddo, I'm thirsty. Go get us some drinks.
I wanna know what happens.
I'm thirsty. Go get us some drinks.
Fine.
Pocahontas was kidnapped to be traded for English prisoners and weapons that Wahuntsinacaw held.
Father! Wahuntsinacaw! Help me!
No, my favorite child! No!
The exchange never took place, but in the year she was held captive, Pocahontas learned English.
We'll be right back.
Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom.
It was just getting good.
Too bad. I gotta go.
Minutes later.
Finally.
So relieved. Okay, where were we?
Pocahontas soon came to the attention of John Ross, an English tobacco grower.
Governor Dale, it is Pocahontas to whom my hearty and best thoughts are, and I have been along so entangled and enthralled in so intricate a labyrinth that I could not unwind myself thereout. Sincerely, John Rolfe.
Governor Dale responded,
Don't let your differences get in the way of your feelings, brah. Marry her.
Just do it!
Will you marry me?
Yes!
Let's go to Virginia!
Father, I am moving to Virginia. I will be marrying John Rolfe, and I'm changing my name to Rebecca.
What?
Epilogue. John Smith later became a writer. He said, Pocahontas, next under God, was the instrument to preserve this colony from death, famine, and utter confusion. Some of his works include The General History of Virginia, 1624, True Travels, Adventures, and Observations of Captain John Smith, 1630, An Advertisement for Unexperienced Planters of New England, or Anywhere, in 1631. So, if you ever want to read one of his books, just look in this book. Smith tended to lie and recount his exploits. Yet, modern scholars have verified portions of the information presented. He died in London on June 21st, 1631. John and Rebecca Rolfe went on to have two children, Thomas and Elizabeth. And I guess you could say they lived happily ever after. The end. It was a perfect bedtime story, really.
It wasn't that good.
I know you loved it.
That's not what I said.
I loved it too. Yeah, you said you loved it.
Whatever. The middle was the best part.
What happened in the... What? Me.
You're not responsible for any people who believe what